Over the next week, we will be presenting winners of the various awards.
I'm Luke McDonald. I'm a senior. I play baseball. My major is finance, and I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
And I'm Cece. I'm a sophomore on the women's lacrosse team. I'm an accounting major, and I'm from Waxhaw, North Carolina.
The first award we will be presenting is the Scholar Athlete Award.
This award is presented to the athlete that exhibits excellence in the classroom.
For this award, there is a male and female winner. The criteria is based on GPA, major, and accolades.
This award is presented by Jen Alger.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Alger, Assistant Athletic Director for Academic and Student Services, and I'll be presenting the Scholar Athlete Awards. This year's Male Scholar Athlete of the Year is Nico Gamio from the men's soccer team. Nico is a junior majoring in International Business and Management. He currently holds a 3.91 GPA and has been named to the Dean's List 4 times, the SSC Commissioner Honor Roll 2x, and UT All-Academic Team 2x. Head men's soccer coach Adrian Bush says Nico is an incredible person, very disciplined and one of the hardest workers we have. He's a fantastic representative of our soccer team and UT athletics and has accomplished these goals with English as his second language. Congratulations, Nico. This year's Female Scholar Athlete of the Year is Hannah Van Luke from the women's swim team. She's a senior in International Business and Management and holds a perfect 4.0 GPA. Van Luke wrapped up her career with a prestigious Elite 90 Award, which is presented to the athlete who holds the highest GPA at the NCAA Championships. She has earned SSC Commissioner's Honor Roll all her career at Tampa and has been a 3-time All-American in the pool. Congratulations to both our male and female scholar athlete winners.